know I've been MIA, but it's okay. Anyway, I know I've been MIA, but a lot of things have happened, y'all. I'm officially engaged, off the market. So, yeah, that's going to be happening soon. Just a whole bunch of good stuff has happened to me. 2017, 2018 is going to be even better, I believe. But anyway, y'all, so I wanted to make a video with my Fenty Beauty try-on. I haven't got to do that with you guys yet. And I haven't been doing makeup videos because I got a lot of skin issues now that I think of it. But anyway, I had a stat in my eye. And this one is gone now, but I couldn't make no video looking like a Quasimodo. So I haven't, and I didn't. And anyway, yeah, we're about to get started. So let me get all my stuff out on what I want to use. But everything is going to be Fenty Beauty. So I'm going to see what look I come up with. Alright. So, if you are interested in this video, you know exactly what to do. I'm going to have y'all stay tuned and I'm going to get going for y'all. Hey. And I'm going to get going for y'all. Hey. Stay tuned, y'all. Boxes of these products, but the names of them are, this one for the contouring is called Truffle, this one is Caramel, y'all can't even see them, sorry, and then this one is Rum. So I showed you anyway. But anyway, I'm going to start with putting on my foundation first. That would be smart, don't you think? Yes, I'm going to put on my foundation first and then I'll be back. And I'm still using my Fit Me foundation number 338.
another one.
I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in his bed just like he came from me, dick. Rock a whistle on the brown girl.